Hi everyone in Japan. I believe it was Noriko's text on Messenger. She asked me a couple questions, so I thought I would just respond here. Did you practice various spiritual learning before I learned ACIM? Well, in a sense, not really, because Course in Miracles was my first non-dual path, and since spiritual learning is really unlearning, it wasn't until the Course, or until I met David actually, that I began to unlearn and question concepts that needed to be undone. Many years before that, I did have the idea that it was all about beliefs. And I remember this epiphany that what if I had no beliefs? But to actually question and look at what beliefs I held, I mean, I guess in a sense I did it a little bit, but it wasn't really before ACIM.